Sí, en el Fever, ¿verdad? Nothing is getting on. Let's open that final viewpoint. Now we must be careful. We're so close to the gate.
Got leeches. Who requires bleeding? I'll distill them elixir of lead and pomegranate.
Is that you?
Please!
There's no sign!
You are put out of our misery!
Come on, dude.
There's no need to do this!
Please,
stop!
Archie! I'll fresh sheep's urine and rosemary poultices for your bunions!
Help!
Someone shout to help. Got a final viewpoint for this level so far. Got one codec page. Find a doctor. Oh, this one.
Bring me your sick and wounded. You should feel better now, but take care in future. I don't dare! On him!
mass of flesh. To think one human would do this to another.
Life is short, so love
rest
the one
in peace. Misery, violence, and death. The three pillars of our existence.
What a terrible fate. Like we ask God too much.
Who's that over there?
Isn't that illegal?
Not my problem.
Hey, spare a thought for others you might injure.
Now we chase to Florence. Cool. Dude, don't do that. Don't give me a heart attack. Final mission.
Again with this? You have overstepped your bounds, Uberto.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You, who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now, we see how far your reach extends. Which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Just follow these guys. We don't look suspicious at all. We've got black on and we've got white on.
Part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
Maybe it's another entrance because I just keep walking. Seems like we're getting in now. What the hell is all those people gonna do in there?
Good evening, Gonfaloniere. To you as well. I trust you're enjoying yourselves.
Indeed, a nice distraction from that nasty business with the Auditore family.
And to think I once thought of Giovanni's brother.
Don't blame yourself. How could you have known what evils to find?
I say we strike that traitor's name from the record books. Let history forget he even existed.
Yes, if you'll excuse me for a moment.
Uberto, a moment of your time?
Anything for you, Beatrice.
So, tell us, how does it feel to be a hero?
Please, I am no such thing. As Gonfaloniere, it is my duty to ensure that the city of Firenze remains a shining beacon of justice. Corruption and its ilk shall find no purchase here so long as I am in control.
You are a treasure, Uberto. I hope Lorenzo recognizes that.
Yes, our great leader, Lorenzo. I'll see you ladies later.
Ah, Uberto, there you are. I was just telling the others about the execution.
You! Done the same to save the ones you love.
Yes, I would, and I have.
The Auditori are not dead. I'm still here. Me, Ezio, Ezio Auditore.
Assassino!
Time you were put out of our misery!
Merda, cazzo, cazzo!
Please, God, let me leave!
Please, God, let me leave!
We're not gonna fight them, we're gonna try to escape the area.
Those quick feet will be the first of many things!
Now, what do you have?
Not too loud, dude. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, turn on notifications to see when and what I upload next, and as always, have fun!